Kucheng is up ahead at the map.
Get ready. Here comes company.
Roger that.
Pierce, I got another set of blades in the way.
I'm on it. Just give me a minute.
You're good to go.
Thanks. I've restored power to the elevator.
Scott, I'll rendezvous with you up ahead.
Pierce, I'm in the elevator. Headed your way.
Copy that, Captain.
Thank you.
Stuff do anything for you yet?
It's supposed to be some kind of energy booster, but I don't feel any different. You know, between me and you, I think we should ask for more money. A lot more. Are you sure this wasn't part of the contract? But I am willing to renegotiate. You gotta sign up with the lady downstairs. Wouldn't recommend it, though.
No question. You've got the antibodies.
Thank you very much. Wait, what?
You could be the key to saving this world, Jake Mueller.
Save myself first. Something?
Just my balance. I'm fine. Sherry Birkin, the United States.
Yeah, good for you, but that's not really the time. You coming?
After you. Things up there with Juavo. They're the BOWs from Serbia.
That explains why there's a shitload of BSAA troops here.
We need to get out of the country without drawing either party's attention.
BSAA, what the hell are you shooting at?
Everyone in your platoon is one of those Juavo now. And you're dressed just like them. Come on, we have to get out of here.
Man, look at this circus.
You got any bomb for?
Out here.
Well, grab some cover. I'm supposed to get you out of here in one piece.
Ah! All right, first things first. I want 200,000 up front, another 200 when this is over. I want BOWs. Those are extra. An additional grand each.
I'm not here to hire you.
What? Why are you here?
Your blood.
What, are you the Red Cross or something?
No, listen, those things that attacked us, they were all exposed to a new virus called the C-virus. The same strain that you just took a dose of. It didn't affect you because you've got the antibodies. Right now, we're racing against a global bioterrorist attack, and we needed a vaccine yesterday. We need you, Jake. We need your blood.
$50 million.
What?
Cash. Non-negotiable. That'll get you one pint. Like they're expecting us. We're gonna have to shoot our way out.
Agreed. We don't have a choice now.
Run until I get my money.
This place is falling apart. He does it.
Give me a hand.
This is starting to feel like work.
Looks like the BSA have got their work cut out for them.
You don't know the half of it. Last I checked, my employers had a tank parked on the other side of the river. The only way the BSA are leaving that bridge is in the box guys.
Thanks. not one of those roided out freaks, you morons! What do you think? Fight or flight?
There's too many of them. I'm gonna go with flight.
Where to? What's the matter?
Women! What the hell is that thing?
Well, technically you.
Razzi. Thank you.
can get out there.
This place looks like it's gonna collapse too. Somebody ought to call the building inspector.
Yeah. Boy, it's even colder in here than it was outside.
These assholes have anything better to do? Just have to get over it then, huh?
Thank you. you haven't forgotten about my $50 million.
Talk to my boss. You're not getting out of here alive. Yeah.
This mission gets harder by the minute.
But at least you're still safe. We've got a lot riding on us.
3 years ago, I thought I was gonna die in the jungles of South America. The enemy had us surrounded. Before I knew it, everyone on my team was dead. I lost my gun in the scramble. This bastard comes at me with a knife. Probably thought I wasn't even worth a bullet.
Why are you telling me this?
Die on a blade is the last way you wanna go. Ugh. Bitch. Looks like me. You don't get a say in how we die. It's just how it goes.
It's kind of what you signed up for, isn't it?
Dying for money is one thing. That's my choice. But dying for no...
Thank you. Hunnigan, the gate's locked. Anything you can do?
Sorry, not from here. Try the staff building behind the bleachers. I'm guessing you'll find keys for the gate there.
Keep that trigger finger ready. Never know what's around the next corner.
Got it.
And again, the door's locked. There's no way out.
I'm on it. Just give me a minute. Good job! This is some pretty tight security for a college campus.
Day now, Hunnigan. We gotta get out of here.
I've almost got it. Hang on. It's open. Get out of there. Now!
After another.
Yeah.
That's all we need.
Buckled in?
Yeah.
Then hold on! Made it off campus. Now we just gotta get through town.
Without getting killed.
Leon, Helena, are you two all right?
Hanging in there. But we need another way to the cathedral.
Well, I found an underground route that may be safer.
The sewers, huh? Great. Good work.
I appreciate it. I'm fine. We should hurry.
What's the matter? Not a fan of sewers?
Come on, let's just get to the cathedral, and then I'll tell you everything.
Bioorganic weapons.
I'm going to tell them. Everything we know about the Raccoon City incident.
But sir,
a lot of people are questioning my desire to reveal the truth. I know where they're coming from. And might create more problems than it solves. A lesson I learned well in the military. Bioorganic weapons are a global threat. We are partly to blame. We have to come clean and start working with the rest of the world if we want to have any chance of fighting this.
Whatever you decide, sir, I'm with you.
I've always valued your friendship, Leon. It's time we take responsibility and end this mess.
Thank you.
It's gonna be a tough road.
Let's get moving. We don't have much time.
Certainly got our work cut out for us.
Believe me, I know.
Leon, Helena, we'll be out of contact when you're in there. I'll still be tracking your movements, but be careful.
Yep.
is that?
Turns out too. Almost blind guy. Get back.
Okay. Man, you're a sight for sore eyes. Wait.
Thanks. You coming to this cathedral with me or what? I see it. Hurry.
Hey.
Hello? I know someone's in there. Open up!
Are you crazy? Those things will kill us!
Look, it's just us. Hurry up and let us in.
Church bells? Are you kidding me?
Get ready. Here comes company.
Rescue workers.
There's a secret door by the altar that leads underground. But we need to find a way to open it.
You want to tell me what's down there?
It's better if I show you.
This isn't just part of the decor.
You're right. Elena. There's more here than meets the eye.
I can't right
now.
My
son, Marco. He's in the PSAA. You watch. He'll be here with the whole army any minute now.
Okay. There are stairs under the statue. It was open the last time I was here. Shit, what do we do?
We'll figure something out. Let's take a look around. Nothing. We must be missing something. The two motherly saints will reveal the path.
Oh shit! What the hell are we doing here?
You're not being rescued.
just want to go home.
Are you okay?
Damn it!
Now we're getting somewhere.
I've had enough of these games. Let's go.
Elena, grab the other one. Elena, there's a switch on these statues that shuts them off.
Hey.
This is gonna get a little bit dicey.
We don't have time for this crap.
My thoughts exactly. Wouldn't want to miss out on all the fun.
Toll the five bells loud and clear, and thus the true path shall appear.
So now we have to stop and solve a riddle? Great.
Got them all. So now what?
Did you hear that?
I hope it was a door. Come on.
Ready?
Yeah.
I wish I believed God were looking out for us right now, but I think we're on our own.
I think this... no good. It's not gonna budge.
Got it. A fifth grader could bust out of here. You just have to punch in the numbers in the doors.
We can figure this out.
Thank you.
It's open. Wait, I remember this place. Deborah must be close.
Who?
Please be okay. Where are you?
Fill me in here or what?
I will. Bear with me a little longer.
What the hell did I just see, Ada?
So that woman or whatever. You know?
Kind of. Yeah. It worked.
Everything has to be complicated.
Ah!
Leon, you gotta activate this thing.
Glad you're here.
Overwhelm us if we're not careful.
Leon!
Why can't you fill me in yet?
Because you probably wouldn't believe me. That's why I want to show you. And when I do, you'll have all the answers and proof you need.
So, back at that lab. That tape.
With your friend in it? What's the story on her, anyway?
Look. If you want answers, you should be prepared to give a couple yourself.
You're right. Until we're there, I guess.
Enough with the mystery. What the hell is going on here?
Let's just get her out of here. And then I'll tell you everything. I promise. Hang in there, sis.
You take care of her. Leave any hostiles to me.
Deborah, can you hear me? I'm gonna get you home. Deborah, just hold on, we're almost there. Deborah, stay with me, all right?
No! No, Deborah! No!
No!
These walkways won't hold. We need to get to the lower levels.
So sorry, Deborah. It's all my fault.
Helena! Get away from her!
Stop! Don't shoot, please!
Thank you.
Who the hell has the funding to build something like this?
It's got Neo Umbrella written all over it. Be careful. Knowing them, there'll be some surprises.
Copy that. Captain. Captain, can you pinpoint their location?
They're in some sort of research bay. We can get there from the lower levels.
Let's go get them. I want to have a look around over there. Captain, give me a hand. Okay, it's off.
Roger. Going in.
Oh, for Christ's sake!
Here, wait for my command.
Roger that. It's off. You're good to go.